They will kill
me. Not again.
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count. Amir's life counted, and now he's gone. Rahim's life counted, and now he's gone. If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran, then that's what I want to do. Don't take that away from me, Crane. I was born premature. The doctors didn't. I struggled and I fought. I became a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world. It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you. Let me save you.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane. You and you, get in there and kill them.
It's
the natural order of things, Crane. Kill or be killed. Eat or be eaten.
Whole world about to
tumor.
And there's...
You can't win! Why can't you...
Where is Ryze? Tell me where he's going!
When he wants you, he will find you himself. I can see this kind of thought pains you. Don't worry, the pain will soon be over.
Yeah, it will be.
Look at that. Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor. I guess Ryze must have dropped him when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Wow, Tahir. You're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So? Then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes? Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied. Troy, Jade's dead.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it. What happened?
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again. She died saving me.
Crane, you've still got to call off the Ministry. That's why Jade sacrificed herself, so you could do this.
Is Savvy there? Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Yes, but to do it, you need to meet me. I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us break through the signal jamming. I'll wait for you in the safe zone, halfway to the antenna, where you'll need to mount the amp.
Okay, Troy, on my way. Jade and I are both infected, and Rice made us fight for Antizin. She let me have it. Sacrificed her life for me. And when she turned, I had to put her out of her misery. First Raheem, now Jade. I swear I'm gonna fucking make Rice pay. Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jade?
Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, Crane, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
Yeah.